In case if the cellular data options is disabled in your iPhone, because of which you can't make changes for applications to use or not to use cellular data, then let us see what to do. For example, if I go to settings, if I go to cellular, and if I scroll down, I cannot enable or disable cellular data options for applications. So in that case, what you do, go to settings, go to screen time, go to content and privacy restrictions, enter the passcode, and then scroll down, and you have the option here, cellular data changes, select it, select allow. Now if I go back to cellular here, and if I scroll down, now I will be able to change cellular data options for applications. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos for free.